Hello, hello guys. This is Ansar Studio. Today I'm gonna show you guys a corner of my art studio. As you can see, it is just a normal living room in my apartment. So I use it for packing my artwork before sending it to my customers. Now, as you can see, here are some of my artworks. This is a small painting for the last Christmas, and this is a painting, a botanical painting, and this is a painting in my Lunar New Year collection. As you can see, I have pretty little things to prepare for my packing because I want to make it simple. First of all, I have my chipboard. I bought a bunch of them beforehand. As you can see, it is about 2 millimeters thick. I'll put it underneath my painting so that the painting will not be bended. And then the neck layers will be my painting. And on top of that, I will put a plastic paper like this to cover my painting, and it will not get wet, just in case. And then I'll put my business card along with my painting. So as you can see, there is the name of our studio. I also have my phone number, email address, Instagram, Behance address, YouTube and Facebook page. So all information are on the business card. And on the back side of my card, I have a little note to thank my client for ordering my products. And then last step, I will use a nylon bag like this to cover all of this. Now I'm gonna do the packing. Let's see. these are the result of packing. I'm gonna zoom in. This one is gonna be sent on Monday. So I'm pretty happy with the packing because they look so neat and clean. Obviously, they are not all of my drawings, just some. Which one do you like? Please let me know in the comment section below. Thank you.